Vitamin B2, what does it do? Vitamin B2, or riboflavin, is one of 8 B vitamins that are essential for human health. It can be found in grains, plants, and dairy products. It is crucial for breaking down food components, absorbing other nutrients, and maintaining tissues. Vitamin B2, or riboflavin, is naturally in some foods. It's present in other foods in synthetic form. Vitamin B2 and the other B vitamins help your body build red blood cells and support other cellular functions that give you energy. Vitamin B2 helps break down proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. It plays a vital role in maintaining the body's energy supply. Riboflavin helps convert carbohydrates into adenosine triphosphate, ATP. The human body produces ATP from food, and ATP produces energy as the body requires it. The compound ATP is vital for storing energy in muscles. Along with vitamin A, vitamin B is essential for maintaining the mucous membranes in the digestive system, maintaining a healthy liver, converting tryptophan into niacin, an amino acid, keeping the eyes, nerves, muscles, and skin healthy, absorbing and activating iron, folic acid, and vitamins B1, B3, and B6. Hormone production by the adrenal glands, preventing the development of cataracts, and fetal development, especially in areas where vitamin deficiency is common. Some research suggests that vitamin B2 may help prevent cataracts and migraine headache, but further studies are needed to confirm this. Other studies have found that in children with autism, supplements of vitamins B2, B6, and magnesium appear to reduce the levels of abnormal organic acids in the urine. You'll get the most out of the B vitamins if you take supplements or eat foods that contain all of them. These functions include the breakdown of fats, proteins, and carbohydrates. You may have experienced an energy boost from taking supplements containing B vitamins. Eat a healthy and balanced diet to get enough vitamin B2. It's present at the levels most people need in dairy products, including cottage cheese and milk. Other sources include egg yolks, red meat, dark meat, salmon, tuna, soybeans, almonds, and grains, such as wheat. It's sensitive to light and perishable, however. Grain products may not have much naturally occurring riboflavin by the time they get to your table. This is why it's sometimes added in processing. Riboflavin is often a supplement in cereal and bread, and it can be present as food coloring in candy. If you've ever consumed a lot of B vitamins, you might have noticed a dark yellow tinge to your urine. This color comes from the riboflavin. Having a vitamin B2 deficiency can lead to other nutritional deficiencies because riboflavin is involved with processing nutrients. The primary concern associated with other deficiencies is anemia, which happens when you don't get enough iron. It's especially important to make sure you get enough vitamin B2 in your diet if you're pregnant. A vitamin B2 deficiency could endanger your baby's growth and increase your chances of preeclampsia, which involves dangerously high blood pressure during pregnancy. This is a serious condition that can be life-threatening. Vitamin B2 deficiency is rare in places where people have access to fresh foods or supplemental vitamins. Talk to your doctor if you're experiencing the symptoms of vitamin B2 deficiency. You may actually have a problem absorbing nutrients. Celiac disease and Crohn's disease are other possible causes of symptoms associated with vitamin B2 deficiency. Getting too much vitamin B2 is a possibility. The primary risk of excess B2 is damage to the liver. However, excess riboflavin, or riboflavin toxicity, is rare. You'd have to eat almost impossibly large quantities of food to overdose on riboflavin naturally. You could get too much vitamin B2 through supplements in oral or injection form, but this is also rare because your body doesn't store the vitamin. If you are interested in vitamin supplements, be sure to check out the links down in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And have a healthy day.